This news breaking overnight as well. Lackawanna police were called to the scene of a crash. It happened around 1:30 this morning. A driver there hitting a house. Take a look. When police arrived, they found that driver, 20-year-old Abdul Al-Shawai, at the scene. He was arrested after a breath test showed he had an alcohol level of 0.08. He's now been charged with two counts of driving while intoxicated.